Hi, today I try to get a solution for running the whole set stage with only one of these rods, and so I just took some of my kite strings and kite ropes and made some knots over the whole set stage, and now I have a system where I can pull the string here and everything is moving in parallel. You can easily adjust each of the four points by adjusting the length of the ropes or the strings, and if there is weight on it, it's even more stable. The disadvantage, as you see, is that my thumb is nearly in the middle of the z-axis, so the simple solution is to push it over here and just shorten these two. This part here, and then you can push it over as you like. And if you fasten it here, you can easily move up and down the whole stage with one rod only. Well, it isn't proved yet, but I hope it will work. So, bye.